Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles. Blind. I'm still dying. Yes, I am. I like how we have all these fancy chairs. Oh, look how fancy this chair is! That's something else, because a lot of the time stuff in RPGs is drawn, like furniture is drawn way bigger than it really should be. Although, this might be actually a little smaller than it should be. Shulk, you don't have to worry. Bird people know bad. Oh, that's why they're bird people, because they have the wings. Huh. Interesting. The ones who came to meet Melia were also wearing those masks. Wonder what is going on. What is all this? How can they treat us like this? I like that I'm on my own and I'm able to just talk to people that are from my party. That doesn't really that hasn't really happened. Yet. There's like times where I'll go up to them and then we have a cutscene, but not like this. That's interesting. Hmm. That Melia chick. You are sure we can really trust her, right? Just call her a chick? Is that necessary? She's fucking princess. What's wrong with you? Jesus Christ. The emergency lock is activated. Well then. Why is it an emergency lock? That's interesting. Oh, hey Dumbum, I forgot you existed. Oh, so sorry. We have never had any contact with the high ends here before. Perhaps they are being cautious just as we would. Oh, cutscene time.
これより神聖予言館による審問を開始する。控えられよ。アルビース、なぜ君がここに？
Huh, interesting. But he like controls to
Lethea.
He is totally just like a character out of Kingdom Hearts. He could totally be, especially with his voice, he could totally just be from Kingdom Hearts. Interesting. Because he had, when we were fighting the Mechan, he saved us using a Tilithia. I don't know how to say it in English. Tilithia is how you say it in the Japanese. So that's interesting. Then he taught us how to kill Tilisha, or at least Tilisha's pawn. And then there was a Tilisha that killed those knights, and then we just killed another Tilisha. And yet he's with them, the High Enter. But then weren't they saying that the High Enter like used the Tilisha or something? Or maybe they fought them. Hmm. Interesting. Interesting. Anyway. Just thought I would share my confused thoughts.
Melia, are you okay?
Obviously, I don't want, like, explanations.
僕たちよそ者をここに入れたことで彼女に迷惑がかかってるんじゃ。それはないな、絶対。そもそも君たちが拘束された理由はよそ者だからじゃない。 まさか。そう。君のモナドだ。ハイエンターという種族はね、モナドとの関わりが深いんだよ。遥か昔からね。But
he is a high enter, isn't he? Sure, came in.
Oh,
you're not gonna interrogate me?
大切な客人として扱ってくれ。
You're not gonna interrogate him? Slightly disappointed. Slightly.
本当はコートを案内してあげたいところだけど、僕はこれから陛下に報告に行かなくちゃならない。この部屋は自由に使ってくれていい。コート見物するもよし、ゆっくり休むもよし。じゃ。
待って、アルビス。まだ聞きたいことが。
焦らない。君の聞きたいことは大体想像がついてる。ま、そのうち必ず。
おお。Armor, the armor is so pretty. The high-end armor, I mean.
So, ne, ここにいても退屈だわ。
うん。
ビキ、メリアちゃんを探してくるもん。
待って、ビキ。
予言官殿。
な、何事だもん。
アルビスならここにはいないぜ。
ん？一体どこにおられるのだ。
どうしたんですか。
I like how they didn't take out weapons or anything.
エルト海で転送装置の修復をしていた小隊から救援要請が入ったのですが、その一報を最後に通信が途絶えてしまい、足取りが全くつかめないのです。
そいつは一大事だな。
シュルク、助けに行くも。困った時はお互い様だもん。
But I wanna explore the city.
そうだね。
God, this music though.
僕たちも協力しますよ。
The music just like all of a sudden got like 10 times better, and it was already really good.
しかし、あなた方は。
No, he's lying with his ears! So cute! No. We shall have... Yeah, I guess we can have Shulk back in the party. But I want to be tiny thing. There's been a support request from a worker who is fixing a transporter near a roundhouse at Z. He may be in danger. Hurry to help him. Hovering Reef 4. Alright. Oh, I guess I'm probably going to have to equip Shulk with things. Although he can't just have Melia's stuff, so that's interesting. Let me just put some stuff on him quickly. Okay, no, you're not allowed to wear that. Holy crap, that's something. Where's the thing he just took off? This? But it looks so much better! I'm keeping it on just because it looks better. Yep, that's a dumb reason. I don't care. I guess the stuff he had. Actually, I guess the stuff he has on is fine, because. So I think there was one thing he didn't have on, shoes. Because I have been, like, keeping stuff on him, so. That'll do. Oh, I need to give you a gem. Hold on. Are they called gems? Here, have this. You look dumb. Let me give you a better hat. I don't like the hat you have on. It looks dumb. And looks, as we all know, are everything. I'm only kidding. Whoa, that looks cool! What did I just put on? The nop-on cap? Oh, it has like a feather! Okay, you're wearing this just because it looks cool. Yeah. Done. Let's go. I do not care about the stats. Let's go! I love all the nop-on gear, it looks so good. I want to keep it just because it looks so nice. Hold on, let me zoom in a little bit. Oh, I see. So we came from one of those things. Oh no, wait. We came from... Oh, there. Okay. Wait, what? Oh. So there would be like a lot of those? Like these are all doors? Oh, what's that? A silver ring. I'm just gonna take that, thanks.
Hi.
Transporter here will take you to White Wing Palace. Please rest there if you so desire. That's right, I don't need to rest. Do you have any baggage or luggage with you? Baggage and luggage are the same thing, but in two different types of English, but okay. You seem to have quite a lot of equipment with you. Is it not difficult to carry it all? That's hilarious, because, yeah, it's a good point. That's pretty funny.
Anato.
I wonder why this hall is so big. It takes a long time to walk from one end to another. Plus, the ceiling is really high. It bothers me. Oh, you're just a citizen. Why does it bother you that the ceiling is so high? Wow, what does that remind me of? I mean, like, I know that it's flames, but it also kind of looks like there's a head at the top. And if that's so, then that reminds me of something from a certain other game that I can't talk about! Lacroix? How do you say this name? I don't know. That wasn't supposed to rhyme, but it did. A fellow officer accompanied me on a mission a few days ago. The mission was a failure and he has been deeply bitter about it. I'd like to give him the confidence to try again somehow. Oh, trading bonus! What was that? Oh, because of his little thing! What's that? You say a trade, is it? Yeah, I'm gonna pawn off some really crappy stuff for you. Juicy wild meat, that's candy mine. Till next time then. You're cute. Oh, where is... I just wanted to look at his hair, sorry. You have a quest. My senior officer gave me orders to go on a subjugation mission, but if he can't defeat the target, how am I supposed to do it? Oh, if he can't do it, doesn't it make you furious? No, you don't have to hide it. I can see you're filled with rage. I've got a great idea. Why don't you go instead of me? Sure. Great. I'd expect no less from mighty heroes like you. You don't even know who we are. On Hovering Reef 7 lurks peeling keys, but you're really quite strong, so you'll sort him out in no time. Righto, better go and report. Okay. Do you have more? Okay.
Anata wa.
Just ahead is Lady Melia's private Imperial Villa. There are no Imperial Guard stationed there. It's weird. Why? It doesn't seem right. Why?
Anata wa.
If you're wondering what they're saying, they're like saying, you. The Imperial family treats such of the guards as individuals. Do you have any idea how happy that makes us feel? Wait, what did you say? Oh, everyone in the Imperial family treats us all with such respect. But that's probably normal. He was saying that they treat the guards like individual people. That's nice.
Riki gave us a figure here. We should go back.
Aww, but... Fine. Excuse me while I disrespected this hall by making noises while I jump through it. Ooh, that's cool looking. Ooh, everything is so pretty! Oh yeah. Nanika. That means... what? What is it? Every day we study this statue, it's modeled on our forefathers. Please take a look. In your opinion, does it look like us or not? Ah, it totally looks like Ellie's gear. That's what it looks like. Hey. We Hyans here built the transporters at Erith Sea. We used a combination of all the technology available to us. I didn't think that they would break so easily. Was that supposed to rhyme? Because it did. How do I leave this area? This music, I can't deal with it. This whole place, I can't deal with it. There are some who don't think the mission in Machina went well, so I went and told them how they should see it. The Imperial Guard must devote themselves to the Imperial family, the same devotion as to your family or lover. Yeah, I love that kind of thing in stories. You may feel that this place seems nice and relaxed, but that could not be further from the truth. We check to make sure that no one suspicious enters here. It really tests one's powers of observation. I keep forgetting to talk to people more than once. The people are happy that the Lady Melia is safe. However, there are still so many lives blighted by sadness. Aww. Lady Melia should not linger on the memories of lives lost. Every member of the Imperial Guard is well aware of their duty. We stand here with the aim of reassuring the people, but what reassures them the most is, of course, the Imperial Palace. We Imperial Guard fulfill this duty with great pride and honor. Yay, we're in the city! Oh, look at your beautiful clothes. They say that the people of Bionis are all different, but I think those differences are really trivial. We should respect everybody's culture and individuality. I think we need to work together to achieve this. That's just... oh, this is Makrish! The person was talking about... I like her clothes. So pretty, that color is beautiful. I mean the, like, the little, I don't know, feathers or whatever are coming off of them, the green stuff. That is a really beautiful message, especially on a day such as today. Too sad, I got together with a Nopon guy. We lived together, but he just left for some reason. I don't know what went wrong. I tried so hard to do lots of things for him too. Aww. That's... interesting. I mean, yeah, good for you, I guess. I mean, it's a little weird because Nopon like animals, but okay. If you're both happy with it, then it's understandable that the Alchemist citizens are feeling uneasy. It's hard to relax with the air defenses flying around all hours. Huh. The Imperial Guard are here to reassure the citizens of Alchemist, but unfortunately our presence can have the opposite effect. Who do I want to talk to first? Some of your wing feathers are so beautiful. Naroth, and I guess it's the ones that actually have names that have the pretty ones. In the lab recently, there has been a lot of talk about a certain boy, but it has nothing to do with me. I'm busy conducting research for the sake of all Hyanta. Still, I would be lying if I said that I wasn't intrigued. Why would men of science show such interest in a mere boy? I'm curious as to just how much knowledge he must possess. They must be talking about Owlie. Either that or Shulk, or maybe somebody else. Having good affinity with your friends is only a good thing. Using skill link, you can use skills that your friends have learned. Are you breaking the fourth wall? Is that necessary? I think I know what those are by now. For example, there might be a person weak in a certain area and someone else who specializes in that particular area. If they share skills, then they can compensate for their weakness. Yes, yes, I know. What is this? Where does this lead? Does this not take me anywhere? I guess I have to unlock it, because it's all orange. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Do you have something to trade? You want to trade something? I like that trading bonus little symbol that comes up. Iron pike. Nope, it's terrible. Looking forward to our next encounter. Can't deal. Nope. That's my new catchphrase. Can't deal. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh. Ara? I'm really getting into dancing. I'm even making my own outrageous costumes. But I'm lacking in something rather important. You there, please go and fetch it for me. Okay. I take it that you know Magnaforia. Oh, that's cool, because I need to destroy things there anyway. Like, Oruga things. I need 5 Oruga grass skirts from there. Now, remember they're delicate, so don't put them on or anything.
Okay.
Oh, genki! Oh, that's a new one. It says, like, how are you doing? Sort of. Are you well? I wonder how long our air defenses will be in use. If this continues, it will be hard not to feel insecure.
Ogenki?
I'm really grateful to the Imperial Guard and Imperial family. They prioritize our security above all else. Oh. Oh, I thought you were a woman, sorry.
Have you fought the Cromar yet? They specialize in using arts with an incredibly annoying debuff. Please take care.
What kind of annoying debuff?
Different debuffs will affect you in different ways.
No, really.
If you get affected by a debuff, try escaping and revise your strategy.
Oh, interesting. There's like holographic screens everywhere. Oh my god, it's the escalator! I'll get to that soon. Soon! Actually, no, I'll get to it now. Let's go. Let's go, I must use it! It's so beautiful. Oh, it's Japanese style. Same as New Zealand and Britain, where they drive on the left-hand side, so it's on the left. Why can't escalators look like this in real life? With, like, glass in them, I guess because it would be ridiculously expensive and really hard to clean. Still...
Ogenki?
I have 2 very special people in my life. Apart from my family, that is. But recently I've been thinking, is it really okay like this? I mean, I do have a wonderful time with these people.
Ogenki?
But I know, you see, I just know that it won't last forever. I thought I didn't want it to, you understand. I like nothing better than to be closer than my whole life.
Ogenki?
Oh, you're not gonna tell me more? Okay, can I trade
Ogenki?
With you? So you're here to trade? Yes, I am, if you have anything good. Which you don't. You have a collectible. You may have... What are these? Yes. I don't know what to say. I feel bad taking this from you. Please accept this as well. Oh! I keep forgetting that some of them do that. Looking forward to seeing you again. I really should try to trade everything with everyone, but the effort. I'm in love with the same man as my best friend. Well, I've actually known the guy since we were children. A lot of people seem to think he's just toying around with us both. But he's really not like that at all.
Yeah.
People often get the wrong idea about him, but he's really kind. As a result, he can be a little gullible sometimes. But that's a good thing in a way. Do you see? I guess? Hmm. modeled on an animal whose eyes are constantly in search of prey. It has an empty slot. I don't know. No, I guess not. Bye. Oh, this place is so huge. I don't know what to do with myself. Let's go hide in the bushes. Oh, there's a collectible here. Okay, I wasn't expecting there to like be collectibles in the city. That's interesting. There's so many of these. I assume we'll unlock them at some point. Oh! Oh, it's going to nighttime. Are we gonna have the nighttime city music? I'll just swim in the water, it's totally fine. Oh, there's another thing over here to collect. I can't deal with this. This is so huge. Which is really nice because it is huge. Like, looking at it from the outside, it's huge. It's like I really feel like I'm there. Oh, what is that? Yes, thank you for your help. I'll pass the information on. My boyfriend was selected for subjugation duty. It's a great honor to be selected for this task, but if I'm to be truthful, I don't want him to go and get hurt. I have a crazy request, but I'll ask anyway. Could you defeat the target of the subjugation force before they do? Only during shooting stars! Sorry. Shooting stars! Oh my goodness! What? You're being serious? I asked you because you look strong. I'm so glad I did. Anyway, that monster inhabits a secluded island. According to my boyfriend, it only appears at night. And only nights with shooting stars. Wow. I want to see what that thing is. Come back! Is it a tram? Oh, you have a quest. Eh? Friends want Nello? Nello busy being depressed. Come back later. Ooh, sounds like something's wrong. Teoriki, Teoriki. Nero get drunk very quick. But Nero loves drinking, so always get drunk and make a big problem for buddies. But Nero hears something good. There's medicine that makes you want to drink less. Need friends to find ingredients so Nero can make it. It's called hangover, but okay. Ooh, friends very kind. Nero wait here with little tipple. Easy peasy, head up on take care of it. Yeah, we'll definitely solve this. Oh, I already... Missing green's very simple, and Magna Forest get fairies blood. Oh. I already... Oh, so it's more than just that. Okay. I was like, we did it already. But not quite. Okay, I want to catch the tram. Where is it? Come back, Mr. Tram. Or street cleaner, or whatever it is that you are. How do I catch the tram? Is it this? What is this? It's just a light. Okay. Is it even a tram? What is it? This is so like something from Final Fantasy VIII. Come back, tram! Come back! I want to catch the tram! I think there's an invisible wall on it. There we go, that works. This is totally the same thing as catching it. What are you doing? Oh, I want to catch the tram. Fine. Fine. I won't. My dream has been shattered. Ogenki? Oh, you have two names. I know that father is also worried about the two of us. But whatever should I do? When I try and meet her halfway, she just distances herself further. Really, I'm at a total loss at how to rectify the situation. So you're here to trade. Ogenki, ogenki, ogenki! It's funny because asking how someone is in Japanese, like, you only really do it if you haven't seen someone in a long time, so saying it three times in a row in the space of, like, 20 seconds is quite hilarious. This is a collectible. I will take this. You may have... this.
Yes.
Nani kashira? I don't know what to say. I feel bad taking this from you. Please accept this as well. Oh, thanks. Looking forward to seeing you again. Oh, I see light. I see lightning. Is the rain like... can I hear like the rain landing on the building? See, I thought there was a waterfall. I was like, oh, it's the waterfall. Isn't it the water from here? Oh my god. Oh, why can't cities like this exist in real life? Why? Although, I guess there are hotels that are similar, but... oh, it's so beautiful. I just... the whole, like... oh my god, that lightning. The whole idea of having a garden... I've said this before. I don't know if I've said it in this Let's Play, but I've definitely said it in others. The idea of having, like, a garden in a place where it doesn't make any sense, especially when it has trees as well. Oh my god, that lightning. I could just sit here and watch that, like, all day. Oh, that's incredible! Like on top of skyscrapers, having, like, garden terraces, it's just... especially when there are trees as well, it's not just flowers. Like, that kind of... it just... it's kind of mind-boggling to me that it, first of all, can exist. And second of all, it's just... I don't know. It's kind of like, yeah, we built this giant man-made structure, but there's, you know, this, like... there's, like, a road. There's, like, this, you know, this nature and stuff on top of it as well. It's just, you can't deal. Can I have this, please? No? Oh.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, was that a yes? I've really started to like working the night shift. It's ever since teaming up with the guy by the entrance. Oh, is it now? That chap has a lot of interesting stories to tell. Oh, I see.
Hi.
It's not the reason I was thinking of. Plus, I get to meet a variety of people. I think that's important, seeing as it's our duty to protect Alkamov. Sure. Oh, a quest. Hello.
Anata.
Ah, what ambiguities have I done? I know they will never forgive me for this.
Oh, sounds like something wrong. Tariki, tariki.
Oh, that lightning. Yeah, something's definitely wrong. Can't we do anything to help?
Riki, ask about a problem. Listen carefully.
Hey, would you be willing to listen to me? Thank you kindly. You see, something strange is happening to me recently. Whenever I see these two friends of mine, my chest begins to ache. I think I must have somehow fallen for both of them. Oh, is this that guy? Falling for two people at once. Whatever is the matter with me? As a bloke, I think I know where you're coming from. What is that supposed to mean, Ryan? What is that supposed to mean? What do you mean, as a bloke? Because women can't possibly fall in love with more than one person at a time. When you get on with someone too well, things start changing. Shut up, Ryan. The same thing happened to you? But unlike me, you look like you can decide your own fate. There goes the tram. I wish I could be like you. I just try to be honest. Well, that's... yeah. Alright, good. Because sometimes you just can't manage by yourself. So rely on us. We'll do all we can to try and help you, even though it's totally not our business. And very awkward. Well, even if I like them, I have no idea what they think of me. So could you please help me? Yeah, it is about them. I just talked to them before.
All this music!
But fine. You would really try to help me? Well, I don't know what to say. Thank you.
Easy peasy. Head up on, take care of it.
That's right. Leave it to us.
Anata wa. Could you ask both of them what they think? Those two are always together, though. So please be discreet. Thank you once again.
I already talked to them. But okay. How many people to talk to? Have you heard of Sleeping Dragon Isle at Earthsea? That sounds like something from Chronicross. Actually, that's the other thing. This place reminds me of Chronicross. I'd not recommend going there when it's raining, though. If you aren't averse to danger, however, I won't stop you. When it's raining. We name things that capture their essence, and this is no different. For a dragon really does sleep on Sleeping Dragon Isle. And it awakens only when it rains. Such spoilers. Thank you, NPC. Just thinking of that dragon makes my body tremble. Spoilers. I'm gonna take this. Got that lightning. Everyone, are you leveling up all your art properly? Would you leave me alone, please? The higher the level, the more effective, makes life easier. You be quiet. Oh, the lightning! I can't deal with it. This place is too incredible. I can't deal with any of it. It's too much Thunder Atmos. Hmm. There's another collectible. I see you there. Oh my god, this place. Oh. So these are the Imperial family's beloved star drops. We have collected all five. We should take them to her. Oh, I can't deal with this game. It's so incredible. It's the end of the collectible. I must have it. Who's this walking?
Anata.
An old friend of mine is an Imperial guard. His name is Larshan. Do you know him? Anyway, recently Larshan's back has really given him trouble. But in spite of that, he's still accepting assignments. That's not good. I've got another friend in the Imperial Guard too. Recently he seeks my advice almost every day about how to stop Larshan going too far with his work. Larshan. Sounds, it almost sounds Mandarin. Larshan. Doesn't it though? Larshan. I'm probably saying something horrible in Mandarin. I'm sorry. I love that shh sound in Mandarin. I don't know about other Chinese languages, but I love that shh, because like it's different to the English shh noise, because it's like the tongue is further back in the mouth and it kind of gives this kind of like, I don't know, it's like it's a more kind of hearty kind of shh sound. It's delicious to my ears. Okay, I can't help it. I have this issue with languages. Anyway, we had to go to Hovering Reef 10 because of work reasons. There we got attacked by something I've never seen before. Sorry to ask, but could you defeat it for us? Yes. Only at night. Are you serious? We'd be waiting for ages if we had to rely on the Imperial Guard. Thanks a lot, you're a big help. Leave it to us. Yeah, I'll help you with my gun bullets. I thought the stairs weren't moving until we got close to them, but they are. I just wasn't looking at them properly. How do we even leave this place other than teleporting? There must be a way. Oh, that's Prison Island over there, isn't it? Ooh. I think I saw a way out over here somewhere. I think. Ah, oh, there's another star drop. Look at that. I just... this place... I can't... Everything about it is just incredible. Here we go. Everything. Even the teleporting animation! Ah, Oh, by the way, I'm open to talking about Xenogears in the comments, so if there's anything like where I'm like, oh, it's so much like Xenogears, and you want me to talk more about it, I can talk about it in the comments. I'll leave it under a spoiler tag so people that don't want to know about Xenogears stuff can avoid it.
Hi.
But yeah. I believe the transporter near the lighthouse broke down. A worker was dispatched, but is he not fixed it yet? What could it be taking so long? Where are we? We just came through there, right? What is this? Oh, these are those stairs I was looking at ages ago. Could it be you, Homs? If you have come this far, you must have business in Alkamoth. In that case, please use the transporter at Center Gate. No, not yet. Not yet. This looks a lot like Colony 9 all of a sudden. Doesn't it? Yes, it does. That lightning. Oh my goodness. We jump over here. Oh, we can! I wasn't really meaning to, but alright, sure. Now we're in the water. Good. That's great. Good going, everybody, for jumping in the water. Oh, I think that's the wing, isn't it? That thing that I was like, oh, it looks like the wing or whatever. That's what that is, I think. Because it has those ridges coming off it. Up there. Can't show you. I know what I mean. It's a... stand on this. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna stop here. Next time, we will... We'll go do the story quest or something, probably, or something. Yeah. So I'll stop here. I'll see you next time. Let's play Xenoblade. Blah 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 blah. I almost said Xenogears. Xenoblade Chronicles. Blind. Bye bye.